Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Borderlands Pre-Sequel with the Average Mode Gamers.
He is a brownie.
And he is Count Endure.
And today, we are going to build a giant robot army, and it's going to be awesome. There's going to be lasers and guns and people dying and...
And robots?
Did I say that already?
No.
And robots.
All is not lost. So we have to clear out some scavs. You just broke that. You broke it.
I broke it.
That's a white shield. So let's. Oh, you're starting already.
Now that's just not cool. Oh.
Holy shit. That was awesome.
This is.
Oh, this is now not awesome. I need your help.
I'm trying.
I might not need your help. I might be able to do it. Okay, I'm good. Thank you for your attempted assist.
All I did was jump on your face.
Yeah, well, that's helpful.
Badass little lunatic.
Oh. Gurney! Yay! I have no idea what the fuck is going on right now!
Okay, Oz kit. Ooh! Fancy grenade mod I got.
Sell. Another badass. Now he's a deadass.
Hey, Shares.
Did you just try and duel me?
What was your first clue?
The text that popped up saying that you challenged me to
suicidal lunatic! Holy shit!
He is dead.
Poor guy.
Well, he was suicidal.
But that basically means he had absolutely no future.
Well, he kinda didn't already.
We couldn't have saved him if we tried, basically.
That's correct. Grenade! My grenade will save me. It's not saving me. Okay, I super died.
Well, you did?
I super died.
Oh, because you probably, you know...
That went down real quick. I hope you're not dead.
Not yet.
I'm coming!
Why are there so many bard arses? Oh my goodness.
Oh, my fee was $1,000.
I can kill him. There we go.
I don't know about this place. Kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is.
Bruv? The fuck is a bruv? Head over to the breaker room and see what's what. What is happening?
What are these languages there?
What are these slang words? Like... Why is this moon like fucking Australia or something?
Because it's dangerous?
I guess, but isn't Pandora also dangerous?
I guess, but not everyone. I don't know. I guess we can open this door.
It's the wrong direction, though.
That's okay. Maybe it's the right
direction. Open the lockers.
Lockers, they're so imposing.
They're so locutus.
They're so
erotic.
Pickable.
Yeah. That.
I mean, that's an actual word, so. Oh. What's this place?
So it was erotic.
I'm gonna go into this place. There's
you
Justin
that.
Here.
Did you just say Justin is in there? Stop telling me that Justin is around here, okay? Stop it! Yay, I cheated!
Hey, that's not fair. What's this thing?
I don't know.
Well, that's dangerous. Maybe we'll come back to it later.
Is that Justin?
If he is the box, yes.
Okay.
The Oculus Lab.
Did you find Justin?
Not yet.
So, what's up?
I
don't know what's going on.
I think you know what's up.
Because I'm on the other side of that thing that won't open?
Yeah, so you know what?
Hey, you know what? I can't open it. I can't even open this one.
Oh.
It's unpowered.
I guess it is downstairs.
We have to turn on the power to open those. But I have to get through there to turn on the power.
So it's probably up that... It's probably up that stairway there. Oh, you opened a chest and you didn't take any of these. I guess I'll take them. You opened a chest and you didn't take any of those pistols. Or maybe I did, I don't know.
Maybe that's something I didn't do.
Fancy sniper. Don't want it. Locked up.
Let's see if we can get you in through the window. Yay, window! Get the cover down. Hello.
Oh. Hey, how's it going, guys?
Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash.
Fine.
Do you have a cryo weapon? Oh, there were barrels there. Well, that answers that question, I guess.
And they're dead.
Yay. Do you love this place?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good.
It's small and contained, and things don't have to fly around everywhere, so we can just destroy people.
Like that. Stop trying to duel me.
You're in the way. Okay, please disintegrate all over me, why don't you?
Sounds delicious.
Okay, what do we got here? Class mods.
Doppelganger class mod, I'll take that.
I'll take that one and that one.
Hey, little scav.
Hey, big scav. See you in, you fucking... Turn that into a segment. Little scav and big scav.
Little scav and big scav!
I mean, they probably just say the same words to each other all the time.
Ow, 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 ow.
Coming.
I turned on power and was also standing in water, so, yeah.
Well, I think the problem is you're allergic to water.
I am, yeah, ow, ow. I think I'm allergic to electricity. Ow, goddammit! But we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself. Let me guess. All brains, no balls. Yeah, something like that. Kill me up! The little bugger's back quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room. Yay, security office. More scabs too, so be prepared. I am purpered.
Summon security box.
Where's the security office? Is it that over there?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I think so.
Whoa. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Oh, it's up.
Oh, come on.
Hey, a chest. With what? One rocket launcher. That's mine.
Okay. And there's a ladder.
Mine. And there's a staircase right here.
Please, take the ladder.
I took the staircase.
Well, you know what? I pressed a button.
I noticed.
Okay.
Collect eye components. You'll need to destroy them in order to get
their eyes. Fine, let's destroy them.
Hey, look, a badass scav.
We don't have time for this. We're killing things. Holy shit.
They're
holy
running.
Jesus tits.
I got one. And some greens. Some greenies. I'm a dog. Oh my god, you're dying.
No, I'm not.
You were.
No, I wasn't.
Really? I'm dying.
I can see that.
You ding-a-linged. You're ding-a-ling. You're ding-a-ling. Leveled up. I leveled two. Yay. Where's the other robot? Here.
I think he's dead. I just didn't pick up his thing, I don't think.
Oh, you didn't pick up his ding-a-ling. Sell, sell, sell! Yeah! Oh my god, this is so amazing. Where? Where? Oh, it exploded all the way over here. Alright. Next up, head to the Oculus Lab. I'll walk you through the process. It should already be set up. Okay, just place the pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye. An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter? They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology. Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
Justin!
Justin?
The toaster.
The toaster is Justin?
I mean, that's what I said when I walked in here.
It looked like a toaster, or it's Justin?
I said, there's a Justin here.
Justin has got some teeth on him.
Of course he does. He's a person like everyone else.
Right. You're right. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Justin.
Oh, the eye.
So beautiful.
Take it.
Okay, now pick it up. That looks incredibly dangerous.
I like it.
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso.
Plug it in, plug it in.
Never.
Flip that latch and the cage should open.
Oh god.
This is what we're building.
Oh, I was so close to finishing this when the scabs arrived.
What is it?
It'll pump out a lot of
it's one of those things.
To make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's one of the launchers.
Yeah.
Looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. No
redundant.
Will be able to
that's the word.
Complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system.
Mount the torso! Where's this ladder that you keep talking about?
It's up there.
It's up there?
Yeah,
it's up the ladder?
Like, you literally just passed it. It's right here, see?
Okay.
This is really happening! It's working! My old professor said I'd never amount to anything.
Something terrible is about to happen.
That's gonna explode, isn't it?
That thing?
Baby.
I've been wondering about this installation.
Baby.
You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Let me think about it.
No.
Are we supposed to follow that thing?
I assume so.
That's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
How did I make it up here?
I don't know. How did I not?
I don't know.
Whatever, I found an elevator, so...
Fine.
I'm cool!
Well, I'm adventurous.
Testing facility...
Number... 20.
Testing facility 20?
I guess so.
Okay.
Sometimes there's gonna be people here.
Hey, there's it's a blue!
Blue what?
I take it. It's a blue nothing, because I took it.
Turrets just need to be calibrated.
I can help repair the targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a fast way to do that.
By...
Let turrets kill scabs.
Shooting lunatics? Okay.
Turrets!
They're being slow.
This is boring.
This is kind of boring. Let's play some of our own target practice or something.
That's a badass. We can start shooting him at least.
There's two badasses.
Okay. My bad.
I think he actually told us to soften them up. Holy shit.
Well,
I exploded, so I may have killed some.
That's okay, they dropped shit at least.
Yep.
Just one more they need to kill anyway. Yeah.
Cool. Now we can kill all damn. Bloody empty. Oh man, this shotgun.
Fuck off, you fucking fuck.
That's what he said. Now we have to attach the turrets.
To what?
I don't know, to something.
We're so nearly there! Feels like mercenary day!
Never heard of it.
This is going to be my new home, huh? Not sure I want to move in.
She's not gonna like it.
Nope. Lab.
They're still attached to an experimental version of the dial power suit, so you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
Violently.
How about I take over the power suit then?
Violence is the only answer.
Wouldn't that be easier?
No. Hey, rip the legs off.
I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
Your mom. Look at that. Look at that.
I saw it. I saw it.
Your mom.
Your mom. Oh, that thing is eating. It's trying to eat stuff.
I'm so compelled to jump in there.
Justin, too, was trying to eat stuff.
Great.
He's hungry. You know what? Justin's hungry, okay?
I mean, I liked him when I first met him, but now he's just...
Now he's being
started
rude.
Eating a lot. Perhaps too much.
He's eating all your food.
He's eating everyone's food.
Yay!
There you go.
That seems fair. You save me and I'll totally make out with you later.
Holy shit, look at that thing.
It stalled it. Whoops. I actually meant to throw a grenade, but okay. That works too. Who needs a hero? Nobody needs a hero, because I'm here.
Nobody needs a hero like I need a hero.
I don't know. I need all the heroes.
Ooh, another grenade, man.
Sick. Sick ass holes. I found
diarrhea.
Something.
Found something?
Ah!
That sounds like you found more than something.
Ah!
Okay, now you're just exaggerating.
A little bit.
Ah. Well, I mean...
They all have some fairly increased slam damage.
Fairly? Look at that.
Yeah, it's okay. It's fairly increased, you know, whatever.
1300?
1385 for both of them.
Although, oh, Jesus.
The O2 capacity is significantly less. I'll take that one, because I like that one.
I mean, O2 is not really an issue for us.
Not really, but that's because we have our sweet O2 masks that, like, make us use less, because we both
that
have them equipped.
Invincible.
Invincible, yes.
Purple haze. Have you got another chest?
Chocolate rain?
Some stay dry when others feel the pain.
Purple
haze. Maybe one shall die before. Oh, I don't like this.
I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it. He's got a shield.
Felicity.
Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
Okay, stop turning around. Just...
Felicity.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, I think she's following us. Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, then never mind. We'll just run really fast. Really, really fast. Just ignore Justin. He's...
I feel... dirty.
I said ignore Justin. Not kill all of his friends. Wow. Wow, your shotgun is angry as fuck right now.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Oh,
that's beautiful.
Fuck.
That is beautiful.
Power suits. Sorry.
Woo!
Eat it, you feral.
Ow. Ow. Poison is bad.
Oh god, what happened? No, 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 not
poison.
Now.
Poison.
Fuck.
Poison.
What? Oh my god. Let's not do that again. What? Oh my god, no. What? Fuck off. Update. Get out of here. Now.
Is it a Windows update?
No, it's some extra program I had to download when I added Smite.
I see. I did, didn't
I? Fuck, that's annoying.
Okay, well, Felicity's not going to want to get out of here, I feel like.
That's okay. They just attack me on sight. Don't humans
ever try talking to each other? No.
Talking? What is that?
Never heard of that before.
She loves it.
She does love it. This is like GLaDOS all over again in her testing list.
Ah, jeez. I don't know I'm you're real, but I kill you anyway.
Yeah, well, super poisony death.
That's really dangerous.
Well, his family shirt certainly doesn't have him.
They probably never did.
Nope. That is the truth of the truths.
The truth?
Okay, I'm ready to detonate. Detonate?
I could, but
I did instead.
Yeah.
Is it awesome yet?
Isn't it? Construction's complete, finally! The shell just needs to go through testing in the diagnostics chamber.
We'll be able to install the AI core Felicity there. I wish I could go through that. I really didn't enjoy killing those scabs. Maybe this is all a mistake.
I don't like killing either, babe. Yeah, right.
More shadow.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
Oh, God. Okay. All right. We're good, I guess.
Somehow I didn't half die.
Oh, I sort of half whole died.
Hey, you. There we go.
Focused on the pain.
Did you jam it into your vein?
I did.
Fuck you, blah.
Nobody dies on a jack's watch. Nobody.
Ah.
I almost saved you.
You were almost useful.
Whoops. I tried using grenades again, and it turned into that. Why am I getting so much poison? I'm dying.
And you're exploding everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh no, it's broken.
Oh no. Guess we have to go on the other side. Hello.
Why are people screaming up there?
Oh, I think I'm killing myself with my grenades. I'm dying.
Okay.
Did you hear me yell sell, sell, sell?
I heard, holy crap, I'm rich!
Oh. Moonstones!
Big old chest.
Let's activate!
Yay. I mean, now we're gonna die.
Probably. Head on over there so we can install our AI. Okie dokie, tickety tock, let's do this. This is gonna be an extra length episode.
Okay.
Cause I wanna finish this quest.
I wanna finish all the quests.
Well, yeah.
Jesus Christ. Jesus fuck.
That's what he does. I
gotta call my broker guy. Oh no, no, not me too. Fuck.
I got this! I
bad, that's bad, that's bad. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on.
Come back here, compound interest.
There you go.
This shotgun is really bad at range.
Come on, fucking kill him! Or you can.
The hero is here.
Wow, that guy survived way longer than he should have.
Okay, I've got absolutely nothing else but my sniper now.
Are you out of ammo?
With two of my weapons right now. That's I just don't feel like swapping them out.
Okay, let us progress. Progress!
Just checking if you dropped anything good. Not really, no.
I didn't see any.
I don't want to have my memory wiped. I don't want to turn into... Look, can't you just put a copy of me into the constructor?
Exactly how long will it take to copy you?
Couple of days at the absolute most.
Too long. Zarpadon will have popped the moon like a zit by then.
Gross.
Look, I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I
guess it's for the best.
Oh, he doesn't want to. Ooh, look at the laser.
Laser! Freezes enemy solid.
Well,
I want that. So I'm gonna take it.
Fuck, I have a lot of shit I don't want.
Let's try it.
Hang on, I'm selling everything I own.
Don't do it.
But... holy shit.
I am slowly progressing.
Stop! Okay.
Okay.
No, it's not okay, I was lying.
Well, don't lie next time.
No. Now this looks like a big open space made just for something bad to go horribly wrong.
Yeah, she's probably gonna get really mad and try and kill us, so... yeah. Yeah. So that's,
ready?
It's probably gonna happen. I'm ready. I'm as ready as I'll ever be, I guess.
Boop!
That was perfect.
I was in a fight. Trash the rest.
Felicity, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I can hear myself dying. I can. No. Stop it. No. No. No.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
That's unfortunate.
If anything you want, that's what you'll get.
Told you. Felicity rampant. If only Elpis had more time.
What? She's still in there? Look, we need that thing intact. Disable it, but don't destroy it.
Okay.
Oh god, lasers.
Lots of lasers.
Aha, critical points. Yes.
Cool.
Oh, oh.
Oh, now she has reflective shields.
It's okay. And...
oh, because it's a repair drone. I see. Don't jump at me!
Disable it, how?
I don't know. You are dying.
I got this.
Okay.
I want that thing sane, and I want it badass.
Sir,
yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this broad go.
Ooh! It's these guys.
But they're bad. They need to be our friends. Become my friend.
Okay. Oh, that is less cool.
I'm not really sure how we're supposed to disable her other than just beating the shit out of her. So I'm going to assume that's how we do it.
Yeah.
And if that's not how we do it, fuck. In the wrong business here.
Oh. Not now!
I want to duel you!
Why are you so far over there?
Because we got distracted by her minions. Oh god. Oh god.
Alright, what?
Oh god.
Jesus. Oh,
the robots are like running away from me now, so don't LOS me.
Gotcha.
Piece of fucking garbage. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh yeah, now there's like eight in front of me. Fuck. Compound interest.
I'm hurting her. Ow.
Jack's like, I gotta go, my broker died.
What the fuck? And out of-
I'm sorry, I may have, like, murdered you with my grenades.
That's okay!
Yay!
She's not dying! Not yet, anyway.
Now she is. Whatever.
Let's see what this puppy can pump out. Gladstone, make me some friggin' robots.
It's gonna explode.
Yes, it is.
Or not. Maybe. Oh.
Are they happy robots?
Yeah, they're pretty happy.
Yay!
Okay, not bad. But you know what? Appearances do matter. They need a little more...
Je ne sais quoi.
Let's go with Hyperion Yellow. Yes, sir.
Hyperion Yellow.
And thus, the stormtroopers were born.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Whoa, loot's just like launching out of her.
Oh god, I'm trying to pick it all up.
You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs to
Moonstone cluster. Doppelganger down. Class mod. Some greens.
Also a few names and colors for Hyperion weapons.
Cool.
I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's, we'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
That's the end of that. That is the end of that. We'll return the quest and call it a day. Or
big
an episode.
Fight? Are we almost done? No, of course not.
I hope not.
Titan robot embarkation. Embarkation.
Let's go to Moxie's. Oh, let's not go to Moxie's.
No, I'm choosing when we go to Moxie's.
You know what? I want to go to Moxie's.
Well, you know what? I want to go to Moxie's.
Okay, let's go.
So you agree with me?
Yeah.
Implying that it was my idea.
No. I agree that it's my idea. Hey, he's here, the man with the golden face.
The man with the tan.
The tan man. I could get another shotgun or a forlorn rifle. I'll choose the forlorn rifle. Bam, bam, bam.
Special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Yay, thanks.
Loot.
Looty, looty, looty. Well, that was an extended episode, but it was rather exciting, I think.
Very cool.
Indeed. I'm gonna take that.
I guess I'll take that.
And have that as well.
Okay. Okay, thanks for the help.
Cool.
Be prepared for anything.
I am prepared.
Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
What? Hey! Hey, we're not ready.
Oh. Okay.
That's awkward. That's awkward.
Yeah, well, on that note, that's all the time we have for this extended episode. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to press that big old fisty thumb. Give us a like on this video. And leave a comment. Let us know what you thought. What games you want to see us play in the future. All that fun stuff. And if you haven't already, subscribe.
Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. I can't do echoes.
Good enough. See you in the next one.
Good day, mates.